Songwriter, singer and actress Mansi Scott brings to life her Sardarni lineage with her first ever Punjabi English collab with DJ producer Twisted Bass. Mansi is the only Indian singer to be on the cover of The Week and share the stage with Nick Jonas. Recently, she was bestowed with India Nightlife Conventions and Awards, INCA, for doing over 179 back-to-back live concerts from home during the lockdown. She has also featured as an actor in Amazon Prime's The Remix and also has web series like Love Bites 2 on Sony Live and Baby Come Na on Alt Balaji.
National TV viewers and followers, I'm Mansi Scott. Thank you so much for tuning into this and for loving my new song with Twisted Bass called Kithe Chali Kudiye. This is a really interesting video that I've been asked to do by National TV. Tell you about the lesser known things about Mansi Scott. Alright, start at the beginning. Straight A student, topped software engineering and had a scholarship to go to the States. My parents, who were both doctors, my father was no more, who retired as a lieutenant general, was the director of medical services for the army. My mom has still been on the front line. She's the director of 300 bed plus hospital in Pune. Straight A pair and super achievers. Us zamane mein hota nahi tha ki, you know, you didn't have reality TV, you didn't know if you could make entertainment a career. So you did engineering. But my father told me to stay back in the country. He said, if all the good guys leave, what's going to happen to this country? So stay back. Follow your dream. To be a singer, so I graduated top of my class in software engineering, came to Bombay to pursue a degree in film and television production at Xavier's. Realized I was better in front of the camera than behind it. Aur uske baad kaam karte karte, doing internships, I did my first Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam film, Snehdiye, sang my first playback song, Uttayadi Padele, in it for Priyadarshan and Vidya Sagar, then did some Telugu film playback singing with Koti. But, you know, all of that was just, I think, a stepping stone. The fashion industry made me who I am, gave me everything I have today. I was first face and showstopper for Hemant Trivedi, Nita Lulla, Will's Lifestyle, Lakme Fashion Week, Ritu Berry, many, many people. And that's what made me blossom into the artist I am today, that can present herself, look that good in a video, and sing, compose, and write a song. Of course, the rap in Kithe Chali was written by Love of Trigger. I was a black belt in karate by the time I was 12 years old. Won many medals on a national and international level for dressage, show jumping. In fact, I just got back into an arena with my horse, Arjuna, with AK Sports 30 years after I first won my medals, and I won 2 medals again. I'm half Sardarni, I'm half Tamilian Brahmin. I love being a world citizen. I'm a single mother. My son Zifan is my pride and joy, 14 years old. I miss my dad, who's no more. I'm very proud of my mom, who's been on the front line every day. I'd also like to tell you, in these times, seeing mama work every single day, vaccinate, don't hesitate, let's heal the collective together. I've studied in 8 schools and colleges. I'm an army brat. I've traveled everywhere with my father. I've lived in Bhutan for 2 years, Pithoragarh. I've grown up in the Himalayas, then Chennai. Recently, I was given a Femina Award for over 2,045 concerts. I must have been on stage about 4,000 times. In lockdown, I did 180 live concerts back to back, dressed up every single day, put on my hair, makeup, and sang to make people happy. INCA, Indian Nightlife Convention and Association, gave me a very beautiful award called Leading Light of Lockdown. I love adventure. I tell people there's one life. So enjoy the song, listen, like, subscribe to this channel, National TV, and of course to Kithe Chali. You know, indie artists, original music artists who are not in a Bollywood film need all the love you can give them. You can watch me as an actor as well, with John Abraham in Jhoota Hi Sahi, or opposite, or as a villain in Bhag Johnny, or on my web series that are online right now. But music is my first love, and I've created this song, I've written it, I've composed it. The rap has been written by Love or Trigger, it's been produced by Twisted Bass. Please give us all your love. Please spread the love. Thank you to my manager, Parveen Bhatia. Thank you to Gaurav Das Gupta for believing in this product and shooting us the video. Thank you, 9XM. Thank you, Spotlamp. And now it's up to you to make Kithe Chali Kudiye into a huge hit. She's gonna walk on by from a walk on path in your life.